Moodle Workplace Custom Pages. Custom Pages allow you to add read-only customized pages in the primary navigation. Global pages are visible to all tenants, and tenant pages are visible to one tenant only. A new custom page, My Teams, is available. Here, the workplace admin toggles the workplace launcher to the left of their profile in order to navigate to Custom Pages. From Custom Pages, we can access any existing pages, for example the new global My Teams page available to all tenants. And from New Page, we can create a new page. The admin first has to decide if it is to be a global page or a tenant page. A tenant page only applies to the current tenant, and while a workplace admin can create both global pages for the site and tenant pages, a tenant administrator doesn't have the option to create global pages. The name is a page heading and will be shown in the primary navigation at the top of the site unless we choose a different text in title. The weight defines the order in which the custom pages will display. Pages with lower numbers display before pages with higher numbers along the top. Once the page is saved, we enable edit mode top right, and then from the content tab, click edit page. Here you can add blocks in a similar way to the dashboard, except that unlike with a dashboard, users can't change these blocks. For example, from Reports, you can select a report to display, and with a text block, you can add text and other media. Blocks appear in the centre, but can also be dragged to the block drawer on the right. From Audience, we can define who can see this page, for example, all users or those with a specific role or job assignment. And the Access tab displays the names of those with access to the page. Existing pages can be managed from the gear icon and their position in the navigation changed from the weight drop-down. And note that unlike with the dashboard, these changes are reflected immediately in users' view of the pages. To summarise, Custom Pages allow you to add read-only, customised pages in the primary navigation. Global pages are visible to all tenants, and tenant pages are visible to one tenant only. A new custom page, My Teams, is available.